From the land of the midnight sun, he had chunks of guns for hire, fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. 66 and 7, they fought the Congo War with their fingers on their triggers, knee-deep in gore. Days and nights they battled the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese.